Astonishing Basketball Manager 2019. We're going to create our own fantasy basketball team. You, we're going to pick our city name. Or it's not going to be a city. I want this to be long lasting. USA Saviors. We're gonna pick West. Our team color is gonna be Grand Canyon Red. The main coach name, Dietrich. Now, our logo. Let's pick something calm and relaxing, because this is ASMR to begin with. We're going to start. Our logo is going to be these beautiful mountains. Now we're done. Now. So, I am going to show you everything that there is. As you can see, my first match is against the Atlanta Chosen Ones. Here's the inbox right here. Somebody from Erie. Hi, Coach Dietrich. My name is Erie, and I'm here to assist you. Your new job as manager of the USA Saviors. First of all, be sure to check out your rotation before games to put your best players on the court. You should also regularly take a look at your index. You've already done that, so kudos. And the available challenges for all the stars. Finally, make sure to visit the locker room central tab in the bottom bar. It's where most of the fun of your job is. Good luck and see you soon. Okay, Harry. Challenges. There is currently one challenge in progress. Tap to see your progress. Progression. Oh. From the bleachers, look. All the astonishing basketball staff joins me for opening day. Okay. Box stars challenges, okay. And then of course you could shop, I guess. Season. So these are everybody in the West and the East. As you can see. These are the next games and whatnot. And there's the schedule. Day one, day two, and so on. The scoreboard is the first day of the season. There's nothing on the scoreboard yet. There's a search option here. Cool. The locker room is right here. Inbox. The rotation, also called the roster. And I believe we can edit this cool beans. Bonus. All your players get a daily bonus. Cool. The front office. We can edit all this. Minor team. The USA clones. Huh. Interesting. Trades. We can trade with another player or team. Here. Free agents. So, we can hire new agents and staff and whatnot. Right there, I believe. If I remember right. Right here are all the player awards. So we can earn cups and prizes and whatnot. And titles. Draft. So here's our little draft right here. We can filter it. Like so. Another search option right there. And then, settings. Settings. Help. About. Discord. And of course, live streaming. We're gonna access settings. Game base. Put it at medium. You can save and load a save. Those two are in beta. Alright, I showed everything that I could. I hope you enjoyed this ASMR come let's play of this great simulation of basketball game. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video.